costumed a little out of step with the time.
I'm afraid I'm going to be difficult to explain in any case, Captain.
Well, Mr. Spock, if we can't disguise you, we'll find some way of explaining you.
That should prove interesting.
You were actually enjoying my predicament back there. At times, you seem quite human.
Captain, I hardly believe that insults are within your prerogative as my commanding officer.
Sorry. We have a flop.
We have a what, Captain?
A place to sleep.
One might have said so in the first place. Interesting. Where would you estimate we belong, Miss Keeler?
You? At his side. As if you've always been there and always will. I don't know where or how. I'll figure it out eventually.
I'll finish with the furnace.
Captain. Even when he doesn't say it, he does.
I did not plan to eavesdrop.
No, of course you didn't. In a pig's eye.
This thing, color, color, color.